after 2 weeks of work, about 14 days of actual on the job, finished the tile floors, installed the new tub with the surround of tile. The homeowner will be painting, so that's not done, but we have a new towel rack there, new toilet paper rack, new toilet, new wiring for the new lights. Got two new lights here and one in the middle. The tile surrounds this beautiful tub. That's the emergency trap door for the on-off switch. New countertop and new lights. Gotta put those light fixtures back in, but the crowning jewel is the shower. Tile all the way to the top. Inset shelf with brushed nickel and nice strong towel bar. Balancing. And you know, you gotta wash down there, have a little footrest. And frameless glass door. We also installed a quiet fan. Right over the shower, so it sucks all the moisture out and it gives you some light to take a shower.